What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and in a far-off galaxy, an evil alien force, we don't need to know the story. We're playing Rhystar today for Classic Tuesday, which I was actually really happy to see this one pop up. I didn't think anyone would even know this game existed, because as far as I'm aware, anything I have an interest in typically is unknown or unpopular. So the fact that this was offered or requested, oh yeah, that made me happy, because I used to play the dickens out of this when I was a kid. Yeah, it was so long ago, we still use the term dickens. Just to let you know, yeah, you stupid rabbit. But no, in all seriousness, this game here, I did genuinely used to play a lot. To the point that I don't really know if I ever beat it. Come on, I literally just did this. Come on! Don't say right now. Awkward using the Xbox controller. D-pad kind of sucks on it, right? I want to see what's up here. Come on, you were practically there, you little jerk. Well, yeah, keep hitting your face off that wall. We're almost there. Almost there. A little more. You useless turd. We're going to try to grab the thing to the left once we... Okay, no, we're going to ignore that and go this way then. How about that? How about... Great. You know what? You're dead. You're dead. I will wait for you, and you're dead. Now you're dead. Alright, let's continue on. This game is actually, like, one of my all-time favorites on the Sega Genesis. And if you have the chance to play it, which... I'm not gonna question how you might get a chance to play it, especially you younger folks that didn't grow up on these consoles. Highly suggest trying this one. It's actually, like I said, quite fun. Not sure how I was supposed to do that without taking damage. Alright, I know you Snapdragon, you stupid thing, so... Whoa! Let's see where this is taking us. Ooh, secret chest. But now, we basically gotta start over. Ah! And I gotta find some hearts. I'm taking, or hearts, some stars as they are in this, because, you know, Rhystar is a star, and everything's gotta be centralized around them, right? So that, yeah. Damn it! That's twice the jerks got me. I don't like the enemies respawning. What is this freaking Mega Man? Definitely. Awful that I've died already, though. I'm bad at this. Don't know what the points are for, but I'm gonna assume in a game like this, since it's not the NES era of things, points have a point, and the points probably give one up. There you jerk. Now, we're going to ignore that, we're going to take you down, and then we're going to go down, apparently. What is it that's hitting out right there? Oh well, we're not going to worry about it. That's what I think. So the way that we'll do this today for this Classic Tuesday, which will likely make it a longer one, we will either go until we lose all of our lives or all continues, however this game works. Because I honestly do not remember. Get out of here, you damn chicken thing. But I know this much, you can go for days, and we just got ourselves a one-up, I think, maybe? I saw you. I saw you peeking out, you little jerk. Grab on this. Who goes like this when they're going up or down a ladder? He kind of overreaches. Jeez. Okay, what's in here? They've taught us to put our hands into mysterious holes. You know, nothing bad could ever come of that, right? You know, the old games had good music, didn't they? Or at least I think so. There's some help, which did me no good. I wanted to continue to go up. I'll have to come down here and go back up on one of these. I'm noticing, though, once you... Ah, come on! Once you've been hanging on these for a while, they drastically slow down. Probably not helped by my erratic swinging. God damn, I'm determined to do this. I feel like I'm making headway, but not really. Ah, screw it. We don't need to go up there that bad. I went up there. I'll probably never pull this off. Come on. Yeah, we're definitely not pulling that off. So let's see what's down there. I saw you, you gross little red-eyed bunny demon. So there was really nothing down in here aside from two enemies. Cool. That was worth going down checking. Gotta take the time to explore, though. I mean, if you don't, you might miss some important treasures. Like this. Really? Perfect. Just what I wanted. 500 more points. Okay, can't grab on those. Confirm. What's in this hole? More gems. What hit me? I don't know. Something certainly hit us. I don't know what it was. If you noticed what it was, let me know in the comments down below. 3, 2, 1, go! That's one thing I liked with this. I always had fun on those, I remember. Why did I do that? I was up there. I could have stayed up there and did stuff. Come on. You know what? We're going to go back on that thing, and I'll never be able to pull that off again. There we go. Now, let's see what is over this way. Okay. Ooh, what are you? Bonus game, maybe? Bonus game! Cool! I did not know this was a thing! Alright, so we gotta get... Oh, no, I might remember these. We got a time limit to get to the top. Oh my god. Yeah, this isn't happening! I don't know how to control this jerk! Look at him! Get up to top speed, first off. Come on, Sparkles. You get up to top speed, you get some bouncing, right? Boom! Ooh, look how fancy that is! We got plenty of time. Oh, he looks mad. I better pick it up. Congratulations! Bonus score, 1,000 points! Great! No clue what that does for us still. What's over here? Ah! Come on! And maybe go down the damn hill fast. You saw it. Really? I didn't think he'd hurt me since he was still in the background, but apparently I was wrong in assuming that. But good we got him anyway. Alright, 3, 2, 1, boom! Easy. Easy and optional. I don't think there was ever... Oh, maybe to go up here, but you could have got up here without fighting him, though, I feel like. That's for help. So yeah, there's no real point in fighting him by the looks of things. You know what? We could do this. We can get out through the top here. There we go. Look at that. The only problem is, for whatever reason, half this tree spiked. I'm gonna go out through this side. No point to it, though. Okay. Weird. This game's set up in a way that doesn't make much sense for some things. Very awkward. Okay, so we're at the end of the first stage. I think, if I remember correctly, all stages end off with this, and you gotta try to get as high as possible while going off the screen. So I got 2,000 points for a height bonus. If I could have got there while I was still at top speed, it would have helped a lot. Next area, Dark Woods. We're going to try to beat this game today. Like I said, I've never beaten it before, so I'd love to beat it. No, I don't think so. Get out of here, jerk. I saw you there. Really? That wasn't enough to take him out? It was just... I unraveled the baby from his blanket? Jesus. Grab that. You know, I'd love to see... I don't think I've ever seen a speedrun on this. Yeah, GDQ just recently finished. I'm gonna need to use you, bird. Oh, you jerk. But GDQ just recently finished. Unfortunately, this year, I legit completely missed it. Oh my god. Because I thought it was a week later than it was. I get to see the last day. It ended just yesterday, the whatever yesterday was. 9th, 10th? What's the date? Yeah, so it ended on the 10th. I stayed up until 5 a.m. watching... You know what? I'm going to do this my own way. No, I've got to use that jerk. I stayed up until 5 a.m. just watching the finale. You know, this is the world's hardest thing to do. Why can't I grab your ass? Oh, I could have held on to him, too. Well, we're not getting over there now. All right, we got our hands on him. Oh, man, we barely pulled... All that for that? I was hoping for one up as hard as it was to do. Pull the baby out of his basket and then go up and brutally murder the baby. Man, that made me sound bad, didn't it? What? I was trying to get around on the opposite side of it. What? Oh, well, I'm not going to complain too much. I think those things are in the back... in the background, but I'm not sure. Another spot up there. Let's work our way. I'm probably guessing around this side will get us up there. Who knows? We got some much needed help, though. come on. Chicken, come over this way. Oh, he doesn't come over far enough. Okay, there's got to be a way up there from here. Do I use this little jerkweed? If I do, I don't know. Oh, I can. I see. He does come out far enough that I can reach. It's gonna be a tricky reach. Oh, it didn't attack up, dodge up, however you want to say it. Well, it didn't let me hold on to him. So we're going down. Hope that it doesn't kill. Ah, this will work. Woo, 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 woo. Oh, oh, yeah. Nope. Oh my God, that was a nightmare. Well, that hardly seemed fair. How was I supposed to know this little wiggly bum was here? Like, he just shakes them. I see ya. I want to see. Oh, chicken. Get down here, chicken. Boom. Is there any point? You know, his jump's really annoying, isn't it? Blink, blink. It's really annoying. You know what? I'm not messing with you. You're hurting me in the worst of ways. Oh, well, that got me up there. Oh, right down on the treasure, which was a one-up that we'll probably end up using before too long because it's us. All right, I'm definitely going back up. Why is that even an option? Oh, because we got to knock this down first. He looks so surprised over his actions. Looks so full of innocence too, which, nope. Well, he can't seem to hit us, so I don't mind so much. It just looks like he's trying to strangle it or crush it. It looks awful. Why is that a thing? Well, most of them are trapped for eternity. That hardly seemed fair. How was I supposed to do that without taking a hit? Like, seriously. I better wait for that chicken to move. Get your... Woo! That was close. Help? I could use some help. I am horrible at dodging stuff. I wonder if there are checkpoints. I bet you there's not. This bird goes on forever, so let's see. Oh, oh God, that scared me a little bit. I'm scared he's going to drop his balls on us, and I know how bad that... No! I didn't press over. The Xbox controller is garbage for this stuff. I mean, I'm playing on a totally legit Sega Genesis right now. I am using an adapter to put or to make this work on the totally legit Sega Genesis that my father did not throw away on me when I was younger and really annoyed me, made me actually very mad when he did that. Oh, that made me so mad. Let's see if we can get this time. Damn it! Oh, you stupid bird pterodactyl bat thing. You're a miserable thing to try and grab on. All right, this better... It cost me a life, so this better be... Ooh, what's a blue one for? Okay, so it just gave me health. Oh, wait, I don't have to hold anything in for this. Awesome! Another mini game. Bonus area 1-2. Get the treasure. I'm guessing we gotta get up... Oh no, I should be able to just do this for this one. This doesn't seem so bad. Oh. You know, until I open my damn mouth anyway. Why are you not going diagonal? I am literally holding diagonal, Rystar. Goddamn Xbox controllers, man. They are utter garbage. The D-pad is utter garbage. Massive apple. Congratulations, score points, 1,000 bonus points. Don't know what that does for us. Damn it. Well, at least I didn't get hit. Get down here, chicken. Jesus. All right. Thing in there. Question is... Oh, okay. Oh, God, if you hold that the wrong direction, it really slows you down. Go, 3, 2, 1, now! Well, this could be bad. That hardly seemed fair. What the hell was that mess? Our guy just took an ass kick, and where was my eye frame? Oh my God. Well, we got that. Are you kidding me? Are you effing kidding? Okay. Okay. Whoever the hell, I think it's Sega that created this game. If you put something like that, it's a catch-22 type situation. You forced me to go up in there to grab something that I wouldn't have needed if it wasn't there. That is such a dirty move. I'm going back up. Can I not go? Oh, God damn it. Oh, boy. Well, at least we got out of there only getting hit the once. Oh, it gets so dark. Oh, we turned the lights on because, you know, that's a thing. Game's crazy. What's with the monkey banana frog thing in the background? I don't trust him. Oh, he's throwing crap at us. Screw that mess. Turn on the lights. Look at him. He's just back there practicing his fun time. All right. Oh, God, the end of the stage. I'm on the verge of death again, so 3, 2, 1, go! Well, damn it. I lost so much of my power in that one because it just angled. Boss Arena, Riho. Oh, I didn't know this game had... Oh, my God. Are we still in the same world? No. Oh, my God. There'd be, what, 24 stages, roughly, I'm guessing? 2 acts and a boss? We're not beating this in one setting. If need be, it'll be the type of thing I'll do a save of sorts with my totally legit Sega Genesis console. Okay. What am I looking to do? Do I gotta throw his stuff here back? Nope, that catches us. Get off of me. Do I grab those? Okay, I gotta knock him off. Okay, gotcha! Come here, I can't quite reach out. Oh, never mind, I can reach out high, apparently. Even if just barely. Damn it. Get you squiddy little ink. What is he supposed to be? A jellyfish? Well, this doesn't seem too bad. 1, 2, 3, boom. Oh, come on! Well, now it's just being cheap, man. Just being cheap for the sake of being cheap. Screw you! Oh my God, calm the hell down. Well, he seems happy, I think, anyway. He rose his hands in the air. That either meant he was happy or he was just stretching. Well, it just shot me off. I wasn't ready for that. I didn't get my 3-2-1 countdown. Okay. We're off that planet, at least. God, we're what, 25 minutes in? Awful. Round clear bonus 1,000. Treasure bonus. Great. Thank you for giving me no time to read that game. Wonderful. We're skipping this. It's taking too long. Planet Undertow. Okay. So now we know what to expect. 3 stages. Wait, what? No! Well, that hardly seems fair. Now by the time I get down there... Oh, no, it's still there. Okay. Weird. You'll shock me if I try to do... Yeah, sure enough. I saw the little flash of a shock before, and I figured, yep, I'm in trouble if it happens again. Well, this is just annoying. Get out of here, you floopy fish. I'm just putting them out of their misery. I mean, they can't get back in the water. I didn't want the poor bums to drown and... suffocate, I guess it would be. They wouldn't be drowning, technically, but you know what I mean. Hey, we can still grab on stuff, so that's nice. Let's see what's down in here. Ooh, do I need air? No, maybe not. Crabs that shoot fire, because of course. Oh, I can swim faster, too. Awesome. Oh, wow, you can swim all but too fast for your own good. Is this gonna hurt me? No. I think we'll keep the swimming a little slower. I'll wait for you to do your shocky shock. Why did you attack up, Rystar? This is just back to where we was. There was just 2 different paths to take once again. That's a little annoying. You think you find a secret area and it turns out, nope, just different way to go. You wasted your time, GG. Will you quit throwing rocks at me, you little jerk? Ooh. Hello? Oh, God. Rystar really liked that fish. Yes, health. I will always take that. Not sure why people are hiding health in treasure boxes, but you know what? That's not for me to decide or question or whatever. Ugh, I can't. Well, doesn't matter now. Because once you're in a situation like this, you can't... Oh, the water's coming back. Awesome. I'm curious more than anything. No, it doesn't really shoot you as high as I was expecting it to. I feel like there's something up there. That gap there makes me feel like there'd be something up there. God damn, I knew the enemy was there too. That's why I was grabbing the way I was. Okay, there's a treasure box up there that I can't get to. Because you don't jump high enough, you can come down to the water. We'll see if we can get to it from the other side. We'll leave you alone. You're gonna die because you tried to brutally murderize me. I should be able to... If I can get angled, I should be able to grab that box and just go with it. Awesome! Ooh, hello. That's the fish that he really seems to be into. That was close. See how quick he just grabs her and just smooches her? Now, I'm just assuming it's a she. It might not be. I don't know. I mean, it looks like a mother, if anything. God damn it, get back here! This better be more health. It made me miss health, so it was going to give it back. Alright. Oh, damn it! Every time I decide I want to speed up, things go to hell in a handbasket. Help? Nope, but I will take the money. Oh, there are apparently spikes. Awesome. So we will swim. Oh, nope. We'll swim through here extra careful. Rystar, quit being a jerk. Ah! You stupid eel. If I could kill you, I would. Wait, I can. I'm gonna kill the stupid thing when I get there. Alright, Mr. Eel, I have no idea that you're there, so it's a cheap hit. Thanks a lot for that, Sega. Really appreciate the cheap hit. Let's see what's up here. A whole lot of nothing. These fish annoy me. Why do they feel the need to... What is the point of this?! No, seriously, what is the point of that? Ah. Touché. Come on, once again. How could I possibly know that was going to be there? Cheap hit. Really cheap, dirty hit. I don't care if they give you something like that there. It's a cheap damn hit. At least it doesn't kill you, but geez, that annoys me. That legitimately annoys me. Okay. Sure. Can we move on yet? Apparently not. I don't even have to move. And now you're just screwed. Oh man, digging its eyes out. God, that looks awful. Oh my god, this is effing slow. Oh, you don't like being on land? Screw you. Just strangle the stupid things. Or crush it, as it looks like in those situations. I should have looked to see if there's anything in the water. I don't really care. Whoosh! Oh, that should give us good points. I hit the top of the stage and bounced over. Next area, Lost Palace. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 worlds. Wow. That's a lot of worlds, man. I hope I wasn't supposed to react to that in time in order to have a chance to get it. Can I grab on the bubble? I bet you I can grab on the bubble. I can stand on the bubble. Get out of here! Now the bubble's not coming back. Damn it. Are you an enemy? You are... What are you? Get off of me! Frogs, help me. Get away! Why are there so many? You know what? I'm going back to this. Boom, 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 boom. Ah! Jumping, man. The jumping's not the greatest in this. Oh, God, there's so many of you now. Get out of here. Get off of me! God damn it. I don't even know what that thing's supposed to. Oh, my God. They just keep coming. Come on. Get out of here. See, you made me miss a stupid bubble. Go away, you infinite spawning frogs. Let's try this again. Why do you jump so stupid, Rystar? God damn it. Now this thing's back. Get him off me. Have to get him out of there just to have a chance to try this. I have more time on the bubbles than I think I do, I think. There we go. Took my time with it. I figured that one might be a one-up. Great. Because of how hard it was to get to. I was hoping. Sure, let's go this way. Because I was not expecting it to be down here. Oh. Okay. I hope you don't have Sonic syndrome. In other words, I hope he knows how to swim. Oh, come on! Or how to breathe, I mean. God damn it. At least that one didn't seem to hit me, for what that's worth. I don't like this path. I don't like this path at all. So, okay, so that's probably... Go over and then up, you useless turd! I know I'm well past that point. I don't care. I was trying to go over that whole time, and no way would he. He just sit there. I'm gonna beat my face off of this timer again because I can. Will you quit spitting frogs out? That doesn't even make sense. Stop it. Well, they fell down through here, so now that's something I'm gonna have to deal with down here. I don't like this stage. Go away. Oh, you're a big one. Hello. I wanted to kill just before it got to shoot out any more stuff to hit me. Alright, that's 3 health. I guess we're going down deeper. We're going deeper and deeper undercover. Ah, balls. I wonder what's down this. Holy crap, why'd that take me all of a sudden? I wanted to see what was down that hole. We'll just chill here for half a second. Why? I was in the hole! I was in the mother loving hole, you cheating game! You go to hell! Freaking cheat, man. I mean, that's all that was. Wait, why are they blue when they're on the wall? Ah, damn it. But not once I get in the water. Are they dried out and dormant? I don't get it. Oh boy, I hope I don't have to get all of them in that tricky way. Oh no, the water's slowly rising. Make sure I didn't miss any down here. Now we're good. Get him! Get him, gut him good! Get him, gut him good, go! You're enjoying this. I mean, this is way too late to be saying this. If you're enjoying this one, help me on Way2.5K7. You're new here, subscribe with the button down below. Much appreciated. You're getting on my nerves, Spitty McGee. Oh. There's one up here. Quit spinning on me! God damn, how am I supposed to do this? How do I do this without being hit? He was dropping him on that wall and I had to go up that wall! My god, this game has some cheap hits to it! Were all game designers just inherently bad at designing levels back then? Like, you gotta give a person a chance, right? And there's a bunch of frogs being spit down on the only spot you can go up, it doesn't make a whole lot of sense. You're forcing the damage. It's garbage, man. Nope, yep. He rolled way back and forced me to take that hit. Oh my god, they put me so far back. I don't know where I am, but I feel like this is not the same spot I was in before. Ugh! No! Definitely not the same spot I was in before. I don't know where this checkpoint was. This checkpoint put me somewhere that I've never seen, but would you die? It's put me somewhere that I haven't seen before. Okay, it somehow went right through you. Oh god. That's one hit. Great, I'm not sure what happened there. I think they expect you to take a hit on this thing. And then they make it really hard to pick up those stupid gems. Oh great, you again. Nope, you guys go to hell. Go away, die. See what's up this wall. Ah, there it is. Boom. Got ourselves a gem, then we're just strutting out. I wonder why Rystar didn't last. I'm curious to see where these bubbles lead us. I'm taking them extra slow. Just, so I can make sure they got us high enough. Third bonus stage. I was gonna say, you gonna go anytime? My god, it's getting, oh no. There's so many of these things. Oh no, I'm not making it up to this one. I wish the bonus worlds had a point to them. Okay, that gets us to, no! You know what, it's fine. It's fine. I did it once. Oh, I'm so close! Grab through that wall, Rystar! Jesus! If I could do it perfectly, I can practically get it from here. Like, if I could do it. Oh, that one does me no good. Okay, I need to be holding right. Oh, God. Okay. No. Okay.
No, we're fine.
Oh, no! This is hard. This is... Go play the game yourself. This... It's not that I'm just bad... Or it's not just that I'm bad at it. It's actually harder than it looks. I really don't... They keep putting me on the one I can't go on because it's directly under it. Oh, last chance! I'm still... Let me try! You jerks. Well, we don't need all the bonuses as long as it doesn't cost us a life or anything. Well, I don't know where I am now is the only problem. Oh, right at the end of the... Yep, that was fair. Cool. Totally fair. Thanks a lot, jerk. Oh, I thought that said something completely different. I thought I was like, oh, shat arena. Okay, what are we looking to do? Bop the fish? No. Bop the fish? No. He does not seem to like us doing that, though. Oh, it actually is the fish doing that. Wait, what? What? Well, that doesn't seem right. If there's any more, I'm doing it. Just... Oh, I pissed them off now. Pull the plug! Is that where... Oh, no. What am I looking to do? He's in the background. I can't... Uh-oh. Oh, no. What do I do? What do I... Grab him! Grab him, pull a plug. Oh, he pulls a plug out himself once you grab him? I don't think I get it. Okay. All right, no, this is fine. As long as we stay low in that situation. Grab him! God damn it. So weird. Such a weird game. I don't remember, I don't even know if I've ever made it this far as a kid, honestly. Okay, let's go down low so we can get out of the way of stuff. That was close. Grab him! I don't know why you decided to take a big turnabout swim, but sure. Oh boy, we got one more hit on him, I think. Oh, he's not gonna bother. Great, grabbed him right by the ass. I think that last one was just adding insult to injury. Sure. I mean, I don't get it. Man, I'd have to say at this point in time, this game has no save system that I know of. They must have expected you to have hours free to play a game. Because my god, this just keeps going. I'm only two worlds in. It'd be great if I could... Unbelievable! Sure, thank you, I think. Can we go? So slow! Oh my god, this is killing me. Finally, it lets me skip. So, here we are, Planet 3, Planet Scorch. I think this... We'll keep that going in the meantime. Nope, no we will not. No we will not. Oh my god, that almost got us killed. I think this is a good spot to end this one. In any case, let's see... If this will work today, go over to the face cam. No, of course not. Why would it want to work in the way that it's meant to? Deactivate and reactivate, and I appear. Awesome. So, if you want to help me on way 2.5k subs, subscribe the button down below. If you want to see another part to Rise Star for a future Classic Tuesday, just let me know in the comments down below. I'll save this on my totally legit Sega Genesis that I have a memory card for somehow. And yeah, I'd be willing to pick this up where we left off. Aside from that, check out these videos off to the side if you haven't already. Ignore the vibrant green background. Maybe I can put something different there for you. I probably won't. In any case, see you guys in the next one.